Except the guy defended him, and he gets tied up. It was Antrell Roll. And I think Aaron Rodgers thought maybe he was going to flatten that thing off just a little bit more because he threw a line drive in.